Hello beautiful people, my name is McKenna Hiller. If you are new to my channel, I am so happy to have you here. So this video is just going to be more of a formal introduction into who I am as a person. I just kind of think it's important for you guys who are watching me to understand at least a little bit about who I am and the kinds of things I care about, to know if you want to support my channel and watch my things. So that's what this video is going to be. It's just going to be a little bit about the kinds of jobs I work, the kinds of things I'm interested in, what my hobbies are, and then ultimately what I would like this channel to become. So if you are interested in watching more of me, then just keep on watching. Okay, so I was thinking about how to format this video, and I was going to run you through like all of middle school, high school, college, jobs, whatever. But then I realized my life kind of breaks into three categories. So instead of taking you through all of my life, I'm just gonna break it down into the three. So the first category I guess I'll start with is the field of sports and athletics. So I started playing sports when I was 4 years old. I played soccer, lacrosse, and basketball throughout my entire life. And by the time I was 13, I knew I would probably go on to play soccer in college. So I really committed all of my time to soccer, mostly in high school. Kind of put my creative side in the back burner for a little while. And that landed me at Bentley, where I played soccer for 4 years and had an absolutely unbelievable college experience. Would not have traded it for the world. And yeah, so now I'm still super, super into fitness, but it's kind of fun because I'm getting to tap into it in a way where I can kind of more focus on shaping my body rather than staying in a specific type of shape for soccer. I've spent the past, 6 years or so weightlifting, so I really have a good understanding of the human body. I've tried and played around with a bunch of different types of diets. I'm currently pescatarian, but mostly vegan. Can tap into that later, but yeah, fitness and health and diet and all that stuff is really like something I care about so, so much. It's really helped me mentally and physically, just absolutely adore it. So that's the first chapter. The second chapter of life I'm going to talk about is the creative realm, and this is really where I get all of my passion from. Since the time I was 4 years old, I was in love with fashion. I would change my outfit 6 times a day. I always, always thought I would work in the fashion industry. So that brought me to my sophomore year in college. That summer, after my sophomore year, I interned as a stylist in the fashion industry in New York City. And this was a really exciting experience. I got to work with some of the biggest models in the industry. I was working on some really amazing campaigns, you know, styling the models, dressing them, shooting them, working with the tailors. It was just a really exciting and fun experience. Then my second experience in the fashion industry was last summer. I lived in Boston and worked for a really large corporation in buying. So I was a buyer for women's handbags. So essentially, I was trend forecasting. I was going to high-end stores and kind of competitor shopping to find upcoming trends. I was working with product development to create bags. It was really a very, very fun experience. But ultimately, from both of the experiences, I realized that I didn't want to work in the fashion industry yet, at least not at this point in my life. The first, I didn't love the people in the high-end fashion industry. It's kind of like a really structured hierarchy, and I didn't feel like I could be myself, and that was not something I was interested in. And then the second, which I really thought would turn into my full job, it was a little bit too much of a big company for me. I felt like my voice was lost and I wanted to have more creative freedom. And I felt like in such a big corporation, it's just not really possible. So that leads me to where I am now. So aside from the jobs in fashion, I have also been modeling for about 2.5 years now. And that has been something that has been such a fun part of life. I remember like being little and always wanting my mom to put me into modeling or acting. And then I finally got to experience it, and it wasn't all it was cracked up to be. I just love it for the sense of getting in front of a camera, you know, like using my eyes to express emotion and posing, and it kind of meshes with fashion in a fun way. So for me, it's not something I'd ever want to make my full-time job. It's just a little bit overwhelming. But it's been an absolutely amazing chapter of life so far. So currently I am traveling in Colorado, and that leads me to my third chapter of life, which is kind of the field of mindfulness, self-care, helping other people, where like my really like people passion, my heart and soul passion comes from. So I've also been a lifestyle coach for, God, maybe 3 years now. And this has been something that really hits home with me and something I'm not always the most forward talking about. But basically, I just help people discover their self-confidence. I help them figure out where they're being stubborn in their own lives, where they're restricting themselves, and then ultimately help them see the beautiful things that I see in them and just help them build the confidence to go on and succeed and, you know, just find that inner awareness in themselves. And that's really been such a beautiful part of my life. I think I've always been so fascinated by people since the time I was a young girl. And when I started tapping into this job, it really hit home with that. And then kind of going in the same field, I'm the biggest self-help mindfulness nerd ever. I'm the person that sits and watches all of those videos and tries all the new habits, cold showers, veganism, all of it, you name it, I've tried it, so I can be your guinea pig. But really, I am so into mindfulness. It has completely transformed my life. Last summer, the summer of 2019, was when I really started getting into it. I was meditating for about an hour a day. So I was going to work all day, hitting the gym, and then spending as much time, like I would run and meditate for an hour a day at this beautiful water park in Boston. So between meditating and then I've also been journaling every single day for the past 2.5 years, my life has really transformed. I've gained such an amazing awareness of myself, of my capabilities, and ultimately been able to create and live out the kind of life I'm living now and just like know that I'm capable of whatever I set my mind to. So yeah, ultimately like these three things are really what I'm going to focus on in this channel. There's not gonna be any strict, rigid guidelines I'm following. I'm not trying to stick to a specific niche. I'm really just on here to hopefully inspire you guys in some way. My biggest goal for this channel is to help you guys find, you know, your own personal fitness routine, your own diet that works for you, not based off of what I'm doing, but works for you, your own style, your own skincare routine, you know, your own mindfulness practices, however it works. I just hope that, I don't know if you can hear that screaming, but college town. But I just really hope you can learn through my experiences, my mistakes, my failures, the people I meet, the experiences I have, and just hopefully grow a little bit with me. I am so sorry if you can't even hear me right now, but at least this came at the end of the video. But I am so excited to go on this journey with you guys. I am already so excited and I've been getting such amazing feedback. So I can't wait to see what we create together. So sorry about the noise, but I love you guys so much. Like, subscribe, follow me on Instagram. It's McKenna Hiller somewhere below. And I will catch you guys in the next one. Again, one more thing. If you guys have anything you want me to talk about, anything you want to see, leave a comment and I will absolutely get to it. Goodbye, guys.